What's up, everyone? It's Mavio3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Time to get back to the adventure mode of War of Light. Continuing where we left off. Speaking of the devil, who I left off with. Alright. Previous episode, I was playing Jigglypuff. So, I believe my next character is... Pichu. Yes, right. I feel like I did showcase a Pichu episode, but I could be wrong. Alright, I just came from check-in. It turns out, no, I have not played as Pichu. And also, Jigglypuff was the first Pokemon I played as. Or showcase, I should say. So, hold on, let's see. Let me sort this out real quick, so, yeah. Alright, I say that looks good. This spear is only a level 1, so I gotta watch out for that. Alright, let's continue on. Let's see. I did say I was gonna check out that top area where it's, looks like a boss battle right there. Alright, Goomba, neutral. Defeat an army of fighters.
Ready? Go!
Y'all die already, but then again, it's this spirit I'm using. It's not doing a lot of knockback, so that's one thing I look at. Alright, that took a little longer than I thought, and now I get my special. Level 20, nice. The enemy is giant. Well, that was easy. Level 30, nice. All right, let's hurry up and just defeat this one fast.
Thank you.
Ah, jeez, earthquake. Let's try again. Alright, much better. Alright, we got ourselves a stamina battle. Oh, my TV's not too loud. I know you guys can sometimes hear it, so let me turn it down real quick. I can see why Pichu is so annoying with this tilt control. Or tilt attacks, I should say. Wow. Boom, boom, huh? He was just about to get a special. This looks like Dracula's castle. I could be wrong. Born Fortress. Is it Bowser's Castle? Oh boy, lava floors. Alright. I don't know what it means. The whole floor is just the. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh, I just realized I got this in my mouth. Well, that helped. Okay, I guess I gotta find a switch to activate that. Ooh, we got an ace fighter. Okay, basically hurry up and take him out. Or otherwise this fight's gonna last for a long time. That was a close call. Makes sense for Greninja. Oh my god, that was a scary close call. Oh my god, Legend Pokemon. Oh boy, this is not gonna be easy. I don't think I fought this one. Let's see. Of course, good thing I'm not a fire or explosive. But I'm gonna do my best. This is definitely not gonna be easy.
Ready? Go!
Whoa! First hit already did that much. Ah, the stage killed me.
Thank you.
The stage killing them? Found me. Oh. They get a mid-air jump. One extra mid-air jump. Nice. Whew, tough fight. I don't think I fought this one either. Another one that breathes fire. Oh boy. Some rain. Imagine any fire attacks with that much range online? Oh my god, that would be a pain in the ass to deal with. Okay, here's one of the switches. So now yellow path has been unlocked. And now we can go unlock red. Why do I got a feeling there's something that's gonna be blocking my path? Yeah, I never fought this one either, so.
Ready? Go!
Kamek, we got magic attacks. Nice. Big giant enemies are easy to hit. It's pretty much no missing. Usually when I fight a Bowser and the floor is lava, it's pretty much the entire area that's filled with lava. Alright, so. Whoa. Okay, I gotta definitely gotta defeat this spirit. Oh, God. you! Ah, damn. Now, Danny, I know you're watching this. You'll definitely give me an L for that. And that's what keep killing me multiple times. Well, besides that first time. So, blue path now open. I think we're getting close to the NC fighter right there. How do I get over there? Hold on, before we fight the boss, how do we get over there? Hold on. So who do we have this sitting right here the whole time? I can take a few guesses, but I'm not sure. Let's see. Peach. So, my guess, she was being held captivity. Again. And with that being said, I can take a good guess what our boss is. Nice read. Ooh! Oh! Woo! Peach was kicking my ass. Peach joins the battle. So, all these suspicious looking characters, Peach captivity, we can take a guess who we're about to fight. This is a boss fight. I don't think shield damage won't matter, so. Alright, second boss, let's do this. Do that too!
Woo!
I am about to die. Yep, there we go. Whoa! Oh, he charged that one. All right. Didn't get on my first attempt, oh well. Bowser joins the battle. Fire attacks, Giga Bowser, 3 slots, neutral. That is a lot of skill spears. Looks like we're ending this one, the level hits 83, how about that? So now what? Last time I defeated a boss, Galeen's shield got weaker. That's weakened even more. We're getting closer. This is actually one of my favorite music as you're listening to it right now. So it looks like we're all good here, so. Wow, that actually fooled me. I thought that was Dracula's castle. I'm looking, look like it's, looking at the very top, it looked like horns, so I guess that makes sense. Alright, so, where are we? There's still that one fighter right there. I need to find out how to get to it. So, let me see something real quick. Well, from here, it looks like the only thing I can do is clear out most of this area, and then after I clear out the area, I guess I'll go check out the outer space area. So, yeah, that'll be next episode, so let's get out of here. Now we're gonna do some classic mode with Pichu. So. Pichu. Let's do it. Jigglypuff, and we got Lightweight Fragus. Unfortunately, it's gonna be hard to get a perfect with Pichu when he takes damage on his own, so... But we got a 0.8. Squirtle. So I'm guessing either all Pokemon or all small, like, characters. Uh-oh. No! Out. Of course, a trap be right there in front of me, and it's not wasn't even moving at all. Really? Wow, that was unfortunate. A 0.6, I blew myself up. Mr. Game & Watch. Ready, go! Alright, another 0.8. Olimar. Ready, go! Ow! You hit me with an electric Pikmin. Hey, Crystal. Another 0.8. Kirby and Meta Knight. Oh, boy. I figured this would be a free-for-all, since one of those two work together. Although, if you've seen the series. Whoa, which one are you facing? Man, you got so lucky. Okay, these two are just going at it against each other. I'm barely doing anything. My. Okay, that's another fate. I love how it's getting closer to us. A 0.9, nice. Mewtwo, of course. Should have seen that coming. Well played. Whew, tough fight. You two have always been a tough fighter. I can see why they brought that one back in Smash 4. Alright, bonus game. Ah, crap! Peach is small! No, no, no. Keep going. Now you guys gotta admit, that was cutting it close. Alright. Master Hand and Crazy Hand, no surprise. Nice combo. And nice read. Damn, that was fast. Time that raw. Oh man, I hate this. I hate that so much. I hate that. Damn. Oh well. This is not gonna be a perfect, but oh well. Plus, I'm barely doing any damage. So, yeah, I figured. Ah, you were playing them there. Oh lord! Ah! Got me again! I saw there's a trick to those spikes. Once Master Hand placed those down, make them run into it. Huh, finally, that's one down. Okay, two deaths. Wow. Well, I can't say I didn't try my best, right? Wow! Incredible! Well, I'm not in the least surprised they were gonna do that. Oh well. Oh well. Really, Falcon? Well, at least he knows how to find a good hiding spot.
Final results.
Alright, Peachy's Spirit Fighter. I think I already got this. Yeah, I already got this one. Definitely got that. Pretty much my first spirit. So I got one class to take back, so... Like I say, it's thanks for watching for Maybe Over 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I think that means all the snacks I've been picking up, I haven't been using them too much. Probably the small ones, so I could probably hurry up and make use of that. So yeah, see you then next episode. Later!